Alrighty, guys, we're about to do some more unboxing. The more equipment. Alright, so I got all this stuff for my channel. And I see you guys notice my tripod is in the usage. Maybe I'll get a video of that thing one day in action. I got some shoes for all the walking. I have some tea. So good. Now the mosquitoes are out in full storm, so I'm gonna try my best not to get eaten alive. Let's check it out. Got some headphones there. Hopefully they'll work fine with the audio. Got a phone. Some of it's already been kind of open because, you know, they have to do it at the store, but I felt like putting most of it back together for the of course, the receipt if anyone's interested. Total of $334 just for the Metro, which is just fine. I actually expected to spend more. So let's save this bag because, of course, bags are very useful. We'll get to this. Let's check out the phone. So, a flash memory card there. It is 64 gigs, or excuse me, GBs. I don't, yeah, whatever. Reliable flash storage, expanded digital media devices. So there's the adapter. It's actually already in the phone. So let's put that aside. Let's check out the phone. It is an absolute spaceship. The least expensive spaceship you can get with a 16 megapixel camera. Look at that. Oh, sorry, it's raining plants. Plants and ants. Okay, let's check it out. Oh. Press and hold screen to... Nice. Okay. So that's pretty freaking cool. Let's get the case going. I was going to do Dallas today, but I wound up having to stick around the house for somebody to come by. So I figured I'd just go to the Metro, get this taken care of. All right. Let's get my phone back out. And of course, inside here, let's check it out. Got the manual. Interesting. And the charger, of course, so we can just put that stuff back real quick. Man, those mosquitoes are really bad. It's really cool having a tripod there. Now I can actually, like, both arms. So let's keep that off. Try and put the buttons in first. It's interesting, the buttons are only on one side in this. I also have a screen protector on there already, so everything's good, and she did a fabulous job lighting that up. It looks perfect. So yeah, so this is gonna be there now. Or not now, but, you know, when oh, that's such a big screen, too. So cool. Can't wait to make awesome videos with this camera here, with this phone. And I imagine it has all kinds of options for doing editing and stuff. And actually, you know what I've learned? Oh, that's funny. I've actually got to take the... I've actually got to take the sticker off the back there. Let's do that real quick. Get some practice in taking the case off and stuff. Ooh. Always gotta love that sound. Ooh, it's so nice. It's got the serial number down there and everything. It's interesting. Oh, it's the thumb reader. That's what that is. Interesting. I'll have to program that. Or finger, whatever, finger reader. Excellent. So there's the phone and its case. Let's put this over there. And the SD card. Alright, so this is called Tone Triumph. Recommended to me by the lady that there was there. They're wireless, unfortunately, which means I have to be really careful about them being charged when I leave. But I also have a battery pack on the way. I ordered it from work for their convenience. That'll be in the mail here pretty soon. I probably won't do a video just for that. But let's check out these headphones. Oh, I just trimmed my nails. PGT, if anyone's interested. It's an English brand. It's like a breakfast thing. Or a tea time, or whatever, you know. Typically, it's a tea typically drank by English. Well, I guess it's taped there. Oh, come on. Okay. Man, those mosquitoes. Oh, my ankles are exposed. Fine. Oh, yes. Those look fantastic. Got the, looks like the charger cord there. Some earbuds. Oh, they're flexible. Really flexible. Okay. Huh. So I guess that goes around your shoulders, and then the buds go up to your ears. Interesting. Of course, they're going to be too big for my tiny ears. So yeah, let's see what that looks like. Nice. Okay, so those should stick around, and I see those buttons there. Let's take it back off. Interesting. Those are nice. Very cool. They actually have a year warranty is really neat. I never really get the opportunity to really spend money on myself. And actually, this isn't even on myself. This is for the channel. Hopefully, I can enjoy it on the phone. Ooh, yeah. The phone currently doing this video is just so bad. I really am glad that I managed to get up the courage to really spend money this time around in my next purchase, because the phone that's currently is just so bad. It has so many quirks. I don't even want to get into it. It's the least expensive phone, so it's exactly what I paid for. And that's all I have to say about that. Alright. There's those. Phone things. Let's move on to the shoes. Some people might say this isn't equipment, but it most desperately is equipment. Oh. Out of the bag. Let's first do... Okay. I was so jealous of News Now Patrick's sweet kicking kicks that I had to go out and get myself a nice pair of shoes this time. These were, I think it was like $65 or something like that, which is probably the most money I've ever spent on a pair of shoes. Yeah, there's the receipt. Oh my. Oh, okay. I spent $65, and I saved $85. That's pretty insane. What am I looking at here? Men's athletic shoes. Oh! Wait. Interesting. Oh, the total was 102. I got two pairs of shoes. That's right. Alrighty, let's just put that away. Look at these shoes. Oh, yeah. And there really is a difference between buying $20 shoes and buying, these were 60, I think. And this was really my first actual purchase of decent shoes. And let me tell you, the experience was pretty awesome. Lots of really cool looking shoes. I was surprised at how few options they had, but these really look nice. And they've got, these are good for walking because they've got the comfy sole, you know, nice tight fit, and they fit me really well. So I will be wearing these shoes on my audits. Well, yeah, I'll be wearing them everywhere, but I got them for the audits. Okay, yeah, so let's put that aside. Also got some socks, of course, for it. Always want to buy new socks when you buy new shoes. And for anybody out there interested, the best way you keep your feet from stinking is by changing your socks at least twice a day, if not three times a day. And that way you can avoid having stinky shoes. But these shoes here are so sweet. I had to get them, and they were on clearance. They were 100, and they were 75 off, so they were about $30. And look at these shoes. They are so cool. Hi, that's so pointy. Yeah. Yeah, I hope to do an audit with these shoes too. They're so cool. Look how red they are. And the spikes are very sharp. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna take this shoe off. But yeah, this is what I did today. And it doesn't look like there's anything else. No? Doesn't look like there's anything else. Awesome. I guess I'll be in a new, let's just do a little thing. I'll be in Fort Worth tomorrow. Maybe I'll hit up with News Now Fort Worth out there, and we'll go do some stuff. I've never been out there. I hope to do the City Hall, but I think they might be closed on Saturday. I don't know. That's always the sucky part about going on a weekend, is that you don't know when anything's open. Well, I guess I can look it up. But anyway, guys, so I just wanted to do that unboxing video with my tripod. Tell you guys that the channel is going to get really awesome really soon. It's going to include things like maybe an intro, maybe, I don't know. I really haven't done a lot. I've tried to download something from my computer, but I don't know anything about what I'm doing, so I'm going to let my brother help me out with that one. And hopefully we can start seeing some pretty sick Minecraft videos. But I'll leave it there, guys, and I'll catch you next time.